It's time to play Pick a Coin. Your goal is to create the largest sum you can and beat the computer. First, click the die to roll it. Next, choose a coin or dollar bill and multiply its value by the number on the die. But think carefully about the coin or bill you choose, since you want to make the best use of each number you roll. Since 2 is a low number, you may want to apply it to one of the less valuable coins, like a nickel. Use the keypad to type in the total value of 2 nickels. Let's see. 2 nickels is 10 cents. Click the clear button if you make a mistake, or OK to enter your answer. You and the computer will take turns. Keep playing until you fill in values for each type of money. The amount you collect in each round will be added to your total. The player with the larger total amount after 5 rounds wins the game. Okay, let's go. Click the die to roll it. Next, click a coin or dollar bill box. Now, multiply this money value by the number on the die and enter your answer. Try again. Try one more time. The die shows a value of 6. Roll the die again. Try another roll. You did it! You beat the computer! And here's your total amount of money for this game. Would you like to play again? Thanks for playing Pick a Coin.
You know, everyone, there are ups and downs of having money. The ups could be saving up enough for food and clothing, but the downs would be wasting so much on stuff you don't need. So make sure to save your money wisely.